I grew up in Drumheller, Alberta. As a child, we had a market garden greenhouse. Living there, being part of the community and having people come in and out of our business was definitely created some bonds. And coming to Calgary was an adjustment. You've got the big city life, but you also have the mountains close by, the prairies, and there's lots of energy here too, lots of different people. There is team members that definitely use transit because it's, you know, they're more stationary. They're either working at our main office or they're working out of an office for 2 years. They have kind of more of a set hour and set schedule. I'm a civil tech, so I went to school in State. My family was involved in construction. My uncle took me to a lot of sites. It's a lot of different things. It kind of piqued my interest, so it was kind of a natural transition when I went to school, and you know, I've been hooked ever since. I think the biggest thing with construction that I find is that you're always meeting new people, you're learning about different aspects of life, what other people's operations are. It's always a learning process too, which is great. I have worked on a few other infrastructure jobs with TI, so Airport Trail Interchange. A lot of my other experiences within the airport area and then commercial construction. Talking about practicality, I think that'll be a big thing is opening up more areas, you know, rapid transit in and out of downtown, even to lower income people that need that help. Also, I think the big thing that's an auxiliary to it is what it does to the businesses within the area, especially like down here in the Beltline. It's gonna kind of open up access from other areas to bring into this area. So I think it's a big thing from a perspective of climate change and a green initiative. This is a great thing to do. You know, I think there's a short-term pain for long-term gain, right? You know, if you look at the footprint that we're impacting versus what it's gonna do for people, you know, within neighborhoods in the outer perimeter, it's gonna make a big difference.